Well, they say that love is a building block of life.
And for one man, deciding to propose to his girlfriend of 6 years meant expressing his love with another kind of building block. Take a look. Anthony Pender created this stop-motion video using Lego toys to pop the question. He took several thousand photos of his different Lego setups before spending about a week editing it all together. Wow. At the end, he knelt down to propose to her. Of course, she said yes. That's why it took 6 years, I guess.
Oh, man, they have those in Vegas a lot, Lego proposals. Did you hear that?
No.
Lego get married.
Don't encourage him, Justin.
Bravo.
Traditional camping is apparently...